Let us now have a moment of silence to those people who killed in Nanjing Massacre.